Here was JD Vance talking to CNN, just trying to get a word in edgewise and pointing out the vast dichotomy between how CNN talks to people from the Harris campaign, as opposed to the Trump campaign, like himself.
These calls from Springfield, Dana,
and they're telling me this stuff is happening. Dana, would you like to ask me questions and then let me answer them, or would you like to debate me on these topics? I noticed that when you had Kamala Harris and Tim Walz, you gave them multiple choice answers to the questions that you asked, and you allowed them to answer the questions. I'm happy to be here to talk about policy, but if you're going to interrupt me every single time that I open my mouth, then why am I even doing this? So please ask a question, and I'd ask you to be polite enough to let me answer.
I just love it when they take these hosts to task and say, everyone can see what you're doing. Why do you treat me so differently? And also, why do you even have me on if I'm not allowed to ask the questions that I'm here to answer?
Yeah, the assassins missed, but JD Vance did not miss at all. She required medical attention after that interview. But this is the thing with conservative politicians. You've got to be able to handle an adversarial media. Otherwise, just forget about going into politics. I like the way he pulled her up, but he did it very politely.
Yes.
He did it as a gentleman, and you can see why Trump was keen for him to be the running mate. I cannot wait for the vice presidential debate, because Tim Walz, who I know we'll get to in just a moment, I don't think is going to be any match for JD Vance.